What are you looking at? Yeah, look at him. See what's in his mouth? Don't do that. It's not good for you. Yeah, okay. So we're waiting for our bus so we can go do the tour of Miami. And this is right across from our resort. They're actually working on the resorts here. Still beautiful. It's breezy, but it's not freezing cold. Like where we're actually coming from. I'm gonna go over here to see if we can see the water. Then we have time to walk over there? Huh? We have time? I just want to see right here. All right, so I think I better just walk fast. I can't let this bus leave us because we already paid for it. Oh, you can't really see the water. Oh man, I was really hoping you could see the water from here. So it's just a ramp. Okay. Where did they disappear to? Okay. Behind the trees. I think we'll head back. Or I'm going to head back. He's already walking away, leaving me. So I'm going to take videos and pictures when we do the tour. Okay, we could just go over here and look. Okay, so we're here waiting on the double decker bus to pick us up. I can't even see. Huh? Let's see.
Huh? I don't feel fish.
Trying to see if I can make it bigger. But. So we're gonna do the bus tour and then we're gonna do the boat tour. Let's see. Yeah, let's move from here. Huh? I don't know, it says big bus. I don't know if that's it or not. And then there's another one right there. And that says big bus. That one's leaving. Where's the... She take the... Wait a minute. She took the whole paper? Huh? She didn't give me nothing back. I have no information, nothing. All right, come on. So she took the paper, but she didn't give me back the top part with any of the information. So I have no idea what bus we're gonna get on. All right, let me go check this out. Mm-hmm. particularly love this. You know why? You know why? I'm not talking about the store. Just the buildings. Because he said, we only drive past all the big buildings and never stop to actually see it. Yeah, but that's different. That's New York. It's different here.
Pensar, guys, we have the freedom power. En la mano izquierda tenemos la Torre de la Libertad de la ciudad de Miami. We're the Cubans' first shelter in the 60s until they received their papers to live legally in the United States. Esa Torre de la Libertad se albergaron los cubanos en los 60 hasta que recibieron sus papeles para vivir legalmente en los Estados Unidos. On the right hand side is the American Airlines Arena, the home of the best basketball team in the world, the Miami Heat. A la mano derecha, el estadio del mejor equipo de baloncesto del mundo entero, nuestro equipo de Miami, los Miami Heat, champions for 3 years, 2006, 2012, and 2013. Campeones por 3 años, 2012 y 2013. The stadium has a capacity of about 20,000 people. El estadio tiene una capacidad de 20,000 personas. Many men and women around the world, especially Don Juan's life, my driver.
Yes, okay. I'm just making sure you guys, you know, are listening.
Philip Frost has the most expensive home, a $70 million home. Philip Frost, el creador de la Viagra, tiene la mansión más costosa de la isla Estrella, que ven a la mano izquierda, una mansión que tiene un costo de $70 million.
Now,
he has a garden that is about a whole acre. Tiene un jardín que es un acre completo. And each palm tree in his garden comes from Africa. And they are worth $10,000 each. Cada palmera que tiene en su jardín viene de la África. Y cuesta $10,000 cada uno. Once you go on the boat, you will see these palm trees. And once you go on the boat and you see the palm trees, you're going to know that you're going to see that they're standing very tall and straight. And that is because they get a Viagra every morning. Si mira la palmera en el barco, the Philip Frost right itself in the middle of the bay. Esa isla que está a la derecha, la isla Fisher, completamente soltera en el medio de la bahía, no está conectada a Miami. It is not connected to Miami whatsoever. You can only make it there by helicopter or by boat, and your name must be on the guest list. And that is the most expensive zip code in the United States. El código postal más caro. First city we're gonna visit, guys, is Miami Beach, and we are currently here. We're headed to Ocean Drive, which is the very last street before you hit the beach. Estamos ahora en la ciudad de Miami Beach, primera ciudad que vamos a visitar. Estamos en rumbo a la última calle de South Beach, que es Ocean Drive, la última calle antes de tocar el agua, lo que es la playa. We should be there momentarily. Era un gimnasio de boxeo donde entrenaba el famoso ex boxeador campeón del mundo Muhammad Ali, pound for pound champion, one of the best of all time, or the greatest of all time. Drive. If you guys look to the right, you will see the beach, the ocean, the sand. Si miran a mano derecha, ven la playa, el océano, la arena. If you look to the left hand side, the Art Deco Hotel. A la mano izquierda, los hoteles de la arquitectura Art Deco. Now, these hotels have a lot of history behind them. Estos hoteles tienen mucha historia por detrás de ellos. Back in World War II, they were shelters for the United States soldiers.
Back to where we were staying.
En la Segunda Guerra Mundial, albergue para los soldados de los Estados Unidos. Then the city of Miami Beach became a retirement place. Después la ciudad de Miami Beach se convirtió en un lugar de retiro, and so did these buildings y también estos edificios. The best era of Miami came around, which changed the city completely, and it made it a tourist point of interest, which was the year 70 to the 80s, where the cocaine cowboys decided to do the drug trafficking from this point of the city, Miami Beach. Los vaqueros de la cocaína decidieron venir de los 70 a los 80 y hacer su narcotráfico en esta misma ciudad de Miami Beach. The building you see on the left hand side with a CBS was used for a scene for the famous movie of Al Pacino, Scarface. This is the scene of the chainsaw, the beginning of the movie. If you've seen the movie, they try to kill Tony with a chainsaw. Este es el edificio donde tratan de asesinar a Tony Montana en la película de Cicatriz con una sierra. Chichi get the yeyo, that's where it came from. De ahí salió Chichi busca el yeyo. Los vaqueros de la cocaína lograron traer $38 billones a esta ciudad de Miami Beach y cambió el aspecto de la ciudad completamente, que hoy en día es un lugar. Now everything on the street right now is restaurants and hotels. Lo único que existe en esta calle, si no se han dado cuenta, es hoteles y restaurantes. The only man that was allowed to have a mansion on this street was Mr. Gianni Versace, a famous, former famous Italian designer. Designer of what brand? Versace. El diseñador italiano de la Versace, Gianni Versace, fue la única persona permitida tener su mansión en esta calle. So now you already know how much money he had to pay to put his house here on Ocean Drive. He no longer lives. He was murdered in 1997 in his own home by his ex-jealous boyfriend, Andrew Cunani. Él fue asesinado en su propia casa en el 1997 por su ex novio Andrew Cunani. On the left hand side, my friends are gonna come out. My friend is gonna come out and say hi to us. She's matching with the bus, wearing a pink sweater. That is my friend, guys. This is the number one place in Ocean Drive. Mangoes, the most popular club for salsa and merengue. If you guys want to get your Spanish on, you gotta come here to Mangoes. Si quieren disfrutar de la salsa y el merengue, tienen que venir a Mangoes, el lugar número uno aquí de esta calle Ocean Drive. And by the way, they close at 5 in the morning, so you already know your night is gonna be pretty long. Cerran a las 5 de la mañana, so ya saben que su noche va a estar bien larga. Now, if you're staying by the beach, you must take a picture right here on the right-hand side by the thermometer. What people usually do, they go up the steps and they get in front of the thermometer and they take a picture. A la mano izquierda, el segundo mejor lugar para visitar en Ocean Drive, el Clevelander. The club has a pool in the outside area. So the club is outside. Aquí la discoteca está afuera solamente y tiene una piscina en el área del VIP. Solamente le dicen al DJ qué música quieren y él te la pone. So todo tipo de música la hacen aquí en este lugar, el Clevelander. My driver is going to kill me after I mention this, but who cares? On the left hand side, the Palace Lounge. This is the official homosexual club in South Beach. My driver is here, please. A la mano izquierda está el lounge, la barra oficial de los homosexuales aquí de Miami Beach, el lugar preferido de mi chofer para visitar. You can find it there on the weekends. Right, Juan? Yes? On the left hand side, this is the Versace mansion. A la mano izquierda tenemos la mansión. The most expensive, $2,500. And neither price has breakfast included. Si quieren quedarse en la mansión Versace, que hoy en día es un hotel restaurante, el cuarto más barato les va a salir en $700. El más barato, la noche. Y el más caro la noche sale en $2,500 y ningún precio tiene el desayuno incluido. La mansión Versace fue comprada por $40 millones y el que la compró la convirtió en un hotel restaurante. Today's name for the Versace mansion is the Villa Casuarina. El nombre hoy de la mansión Versace es la Villa Casuarina. If you guys have seen the movie Birdcage by Robin Williams, it was filmed right here on the left hand side, the Carlisle. El hotel a la izquierda, el Carlisle, fue filmada la película La Jaula del Pájaro, la comedia de Robin Williams. Donde toman el alcohol, todo hecho de hielo, le dan hasta un abrigo esquimo para que pueda mantener su temperatura de su cuerpo. Pero que en el shot de tequila y un director hasta la. Después que se hace un shot de tequila, no van a necesitar abrigo. Convenciones de Miami Beach. If you guys heard about the Art Basel, this is where it happened 2 days ago. Aquí fue donde sucedió la exposición del arte hace 2 días. The city of Miami Beach remodeled this building completely just for this event. They invested a total of $600 million in the entire building. De la ciudad de Miami Beach invirtió unos $600 millones en este edificio solamente para la exposición del arte, que solamente sucedió por 3 días. Mano izquierda van a ver una estatua de una mano verde gigante. Este es el museo del Holocausto. It is completely free to visit, completamente gratis para visitar el museo. if you end up going, you will see the names of the people that unfortunately were murdered during the tragedy. A total of 6 million people. The names are written all over the walls and inside the fountain. Si decide ir al Museo del Holocausto, verán los nombres de las personas que fueron asesinadas durante la tragedia. Un total de 6 millones de personas, los nombres de las personas estarían escritas en las paredes del museo. Uno de los mejores 100 hospitales del mundo entero, Mount Sinai Medical Center. That's where Kim Kardashian does her plastic surgeries as well. Ahí es donde la famosa Kim Kardashian se hace sus arreglos plásticos. And those are facts. Now guys, once we get on the highway, this is the highway I mentioned to you guys before, where you will have the complete view of our skyline. So have your cameras ready from now. I will tell you when you can start taking pictures. Tenga la cámara lista, que esta es la autopista que les mencioné anterior, donde verán el rascacielos del sur al norte. Burning Tree. A la mano derecha tenemos la estación del tren Brightland, un tren que se acabó de estrenar este año. In the near future, in a couple of months actually, it can take you all the way to Disneyland in only 2 hours. All the way to Orlando. The train can reach up to 80 miles an hour. La estación de la mano derecha, el tren Brightline, lo puede llevar a Disney en un par de meses. Ya la ruta está acabándose. La van a, están a punto de terminarla en 2 horas de aquí a Orlando. 80 millas. One all the way at the top is called the Metro Rail. The one in the middle is the Metro River. The Metro River takes you from downtown to Brickell completely free. It's a wagon electronic has no driver. La estación del medio es un Metro River que es un vagón que lo lleva de downtown hasta Brickell completamente gratis. The Metro Rail, which is the last station on the top, will take you to the airport. That's basically our first train. It takes you all over Miami, covers about 40 miles all over the city. The orange loop can take you to the airport. El Metro Rail, que es la estación, la última estación que estaba encima, lo puede llevar hasta el aeropuerto si toma la ruta naranja. Now this place on the right with the colorful windows is the Children's Courthouse. Now the minors, if you're under 18 and you get in trouble, once you turn 18, you go to the federal prison. But this is the minors' courthouse. You get sent to juvie here, and then when you become an adult, you go to the federal prison. Aquí a esta mano derecha está la corte de los niños. Y en este río pasan todos los partes de cargamento que van hacia el puerto de Miami. Todos pasan por este río de Miami. On the left-hand side is the financial district. The city of Brickell, this is the city that never sleeps here in Miami. Esta es la ciudad de la izquierda. El distrito financiero, la ciudad de Brickell, la ciudad que...
One of the stops that we went to before we head back to get on the boat, Rantaramera. And we had bananas and Cuban coffee. Mm-hmm.